Hello friends, welcome to our channel and app. Today I'm planning to make a flower with chain pulling. For this painting, I'm using 12 by 12 inch canvas, beaded chain. I cut them into small pieces around 12 inches. I have 4 chains. I'm using acrylic paint for this painting. Color I'm using white, metallic red, deep yellow, and blue. I'm also keeping the water to clean the chain and paint. I also have a torch to remove bubbles. All paints are mixed with 3 parts of Floetrol and 1 part of paints. Now I will cover the canvas with white paint. Oh, I'm seeing some bubbles. I will torch it. Now we are going to start. Just follow me. Wow, it looks beautiful. I like it. I have some leftover paint in this plate. I will paint this cardboard. See how beautiful it looks? I will use it later for a bookmark. But this can be used as a painting by sticking it on a wood piece. Or you can use it for other project as you like. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed today's project. If you like our channel, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Thanks again.